Hi Sagittarius, welcome to your reading. Welcome to the channel Miracle Tribe. My name is Ayushi. For those of you who are already subscribed to the channel, thank you for watching this video. And those of you who are new to the channel, welcome. This is going to be for Sagittarius Sun, Moon, Rising. There is some secrecy around you and you are very burdened with this secrecy. Either someone is hiding some information from you, or it can be a air sign, Libra, Aquarius, Gemini, who is hiding some information from you. Or this person is very harsh with their words when it comes to them communicating with you. You can be feeling very burdened by this relationship or this dynamic, because you feel that you are the only one who is investing in it. You wish you can, you are like all in your thoughts. You have so many swords card coming up, so you feel very betrayed by someone. You also feel held back by someone, like you feel very trapped by someone, or in a certain situation you feel that you have trapped yourself because of your own thoughts. Like you're thinking about something over and over again. But you need to move away from this by leaving all the doubting patterns and thinking patterns which are not serving you, and move towards the rainbow. There is some conflict which is coming up with regards to your wishes not getting fulfilled, or you got your wish fulfillment but it backfired in some way. You also feel very much left out in the cold. You feel that either you are not doing financially well or something like that. Some of you are dealing with a karmic relationship. You have to begin something new, like you have to plant new seeds now, because you have been through a heartbreak and a lot of mystery. Someone just not sharing their emotion, keeping you chained to themselves. Some sort of power struggle as well, like this person is hiding a truth from you, and probably this truth will be revealed to you, but right now you feel very, very emotional and confused and very heartbroken. You might have come to know about some deep dark secrets about someone. It can be a earth sign. You could be dealing with a Aries, Leo, or a Pisces person, Sun, Moon, Rising. I see that you want to get on top of the situation by getting into your own power. I also feel here that you have to have a lot of courage and determination to make through all of this. And you need to trust your intuition and guts when it comes to handling the situation. I also feel that if you need some sort of abundance, you need to take up another job, or you have to switch between two jobs and work really hard, or you have to keep your work life and personal life in balance in order to feel that your home life is going good. Now let's see what's coming up for Sagittarius. 10 card Celtic cross for May 2018 for Sagittarius Sun and Rising. Some sort of deceit and secrecy is going on with regards to a relationship, like a karmic relationship from your previous life or your childhood, or someone has been holding you back. They are basically keeping you chained, and you keep going back to that thought over and over again, how it was with this person. And the truth is that there was some lies and deceit in the situation, and you have to accept it. Even if obviously this person is not going to come up and tell you what wrong they have done, but there is some information that this person is hiding which is burdening you. Thank you. this burden is constantly there. So I have, you need to drop this burden, whatever it is, because I've been seeing that card for a while now for you. So I've shuffled for such a long time, but you need to focus on self-love and care. You can also be dealing with someone who is like a mother to you, who is nurturing, caring, and abundant. Like you might have a support of a lady who is keeping you nurtured. Can be a Taurus or a Libra. Sun, Moon, Rising. Part of the matter, you need to relax, you need to meditate, you need to calm down, you need to retreat, you need to give up the fight, you need to be in your own space, you need to go within. And what's challenging you or supporting you is that you are ready to move, you are ready to move forward, you are ready to align your mind, body, spirit. And in order to move forward, to take care of finances, you need to first just settle in, like in your energy, feel it, and you are ready to go. In some time, you will be ready to go. You have stability. So Four of Swords and Four of Wands. You do have stability, and you have divine support as well. You either want to have a commitment with someone, you want to move towards a commitment with someone. Someone wants to take a relationship forward with you, like to a new level, like moving in together, or like an engagement. In past, you were healing or you were dealing with the Aquarius person, Sun, Moon, Rising. You could have had a wish fulfillment in the past, or you were just focused on your healing, and that is coming up. Right now, you are waiting for someone to come your way. You are waiting. You have made an investment, and you want that investment to come back, like to pay, like you want the returns of your investment. You are waiting for someone who is long distance as well. You have a decision to make in future. You will decide if you want to forgive the past or the situation that has been holding you back. Do you want to get up and leave, or you just want to stay there for more, like, you know, you just want to sit there and waste your time, or you are going to follow your calling or not, something of that sort. Because it's a major arcana, it's a judgment card, it is going to be a final decision that you will make. So if whatever decision you will make in future, you have to stick by it. You can't keep going back and forth on it. You are going through a heartbreak. This is how you come up in your reading. So you do have a heartbreak, a three-party situation probably, or someone just spoke something and broke your heart. They spoke their truth, and the truth was that that it didn't go down well with you. Basically, you could also be dealing with a Cancer person who is challenging you. You can also be dealing with a Scorpio person who is challenging you. Someone around you has literally betrayed you. Like they haven't left anything for guessing. Like they have actually betrayed you, and they haven't. Can you see this buffalo, like it's poked in from all the sides, even its eyes are poked with sword. So something that you saw has literally broken your heart, because you were not expecting something of this sort, and you were expecting a lot of stability, and you were expecting a lot of celebration, but you get something which is totally heartbreaking. Your hopes and fear and your desire is that you want to stay single, and you want to work on your money, you want to be living a luxurious life full of comfort, and you want to have your own home, like own cozy place, or this is someone who is just enjoying their own company. you are spending time with your friends by the end of this month. This is you having a fun time with your friends. Look at these two cards. These are very beautiful cards. So someone who is going out and dating other people, looking like trying to connect with other people, purely like Sagittarius energy here. So you could also be there is definitely a three-party situation going on for some of you, because we have all the three, most of the three cards, like Three of Wands, Three of Swords, Three of Cups. So you will by the end of the month either come to know about what this three party was about, or who the third party was. So someone was juggling two people, bottom of the deck, someone was juggling two people, and the information came to you about someone whom you thought that you had your suspicions about this person, but you were probably you already knew that something was going on. By the way guys, this can be you as well, so because the energies are interchangeable. What is this? You're definitely healing some of you, because you have Four of Swords and the Star card. So what is this Four of Swords for Sagittarius? The Four of Swords, the thing that you're healing from is a truth. So a truth has come to light, which has like someone was hiding something for a very very long time, like skeleton, like someone had skeletons in their closet, like something of that sort, like for a very long time, and then they revealed something, and it gave you a lot of anxious energy, a lot of anxiety. You were up at night, it gave you sleepless nights. But like I said, you can be dealing with the air sign Libra, Aquarius, Gemini, or a Cancer, or a Cancer person. So this is again a Chariot card. You are being asked to move away from the situation as soon as possible. You have to decide if you want to continue with this person or not. It is a major decision that you have to make. Will you forgive this person, or will you take them back? What is this Chariot as a challenge for Sagittarius? The Sagittarius, the Chariot as a challenge or a supportive card here. So you are coming out of the grieving. So this is Five of Cups reverse. So you are done grieving. I feel that you are done grieving. Like you are not grieving anymore. You have understood the situation. Now you are at the stage where you have to make a decision. Like if you want to continue or not. Look at you here are, you are moving forward, and the person is probably asking for apology, because they are coming after you, and that's a snake which is following you. So this person will try to hold you back, but you need to end things with this person, because the World card is here, like the major ending has been here, and it's here, like the ending is here. Chapter is done. You can be dealing with the Aquarius, Scorpio, Taurus, or a Leo. You also feel very attractive, or you got deviated, or someone got deviated by a Cancer person who was very attractive. What is this stability about? What is this celebration and home about for Sagittarius Sun, Moon, Rising, May 2018? Some of you are moving into a new home, and because Four of Wands is being clarified by Four of Wands, you have friends over, you are celebrating, like a get together is happening at home, and there is a lot of food, party going on, and you will find someone there who is interested in you, and you are connecting emotionally, or this person will tell you something emotional, and it can also be like it's a terrace party, or you are like hanging out in the outside, like you're hanging out with people outside, like as in under the sky. and then there will be a lot of chatting and communication, lot of communication. Some of you are traveling to a new place. What is this healing in the past? What was Sagittarius healing from in the past? In the past, you have ended something, like a judgment call has been made regarding a water sign, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. You had to decide if you wanted to move forward and leave the situation, so you made that decision. It could also be regarding kids, so something related to kids is also coming up. Three of Wands with Ten of Cups and Seven of Swords and the Six of Wands. So you are waiting for a family union, or you are waiting for your wish fulfillment with a person that you wanted to have a family with. But trust me guys, there is some sneaky behavior going on. I feel some of you are planning a surprise as well for somebody, or someone is planning a surprise for you, and that is why someone is hiding something. But I feel here that someone has been very successful in cheating someone, like in a relationship someone cheated on someone and they have been very successful, and they feel very victorious. Like I'm getting that narcissistic vibe here, like someone very content with the things that they have done. They don't even realize what they have done. This person is very wishy-washy, they wish a lot but they don't deliver. So you are waiting for this person to guys, excuse me. So forget about it. Yeah, just excuse me for that. This person is feeling very content with what they have done, so they could have cheated you with a fire sign. What is this judgment about? There was a judgment for you to make in the past. There was judgment coming up again in the future, and it's all major arcana. So if you don't make this decision this time, like in the coming few days, you will keep repeating this entire cycle again and again and again. You will keep getting stuck here. But I feel you have gained some victory in this regard. Like you don't want to wait for this person anymore, and you want to sneak out. You want to leave them alone, and without inviting a lot of trouble, you just want to leave the situation. In future, with the judgment, you have the justice card. So something will be justified. Like if you have done something wrong in the past, the karma is going to bite your ass, or this person's ass who has been cheating. Can be a Libra or a Scorpio, the death card. So you are definitely ending something with this person, definitely. Like it's a major arcana. Justice is a major arcana, judgment is a major arcana. So final decision has been made, and you are taking, this is Ace of Pentacles, so you will grab that first opportunity that is going to come your way, and you're going to take that opportunity to build something new for yourself. Someone is going to deliver you a message regarding a new job, or something new will come your way. Some communication. Give me, what is this Three of Swords about for Sagittarius? What is this heartbreak about? What is this heartbreak about? The heartbreak could be at workplace. Like it came from a workplace. So, like in a marriage, like there is a wife, and I feel like someone made passionate sexual advances And it was reciprocated. It was from both the side, like it was accepted as well. Someone was at work and someone just confronted this person, whoever was cheating, very harshly, and it made someone emotionally very discontent, or someone made some advances and someone rejected it. And things got restored. What is this heartbreak about? The heartbreak is about a fight. Heartbreak is about a fight between two couples, and they have feelings for each other, and the betrayal, like one party is feeling betrayed because someone gave them wrong information. Just because they wanted these two people to fight with each other, and there is this snake between these two people which is causing all this imbalance. So someone is deliberately trying to sabotage your relationship. Someone tried to offer, like someone was trying to lure someone away from the relationship, and probably they succeeded, I don't know. Sagittarius, you want to start something passionate, something new, just doing your own thing, and the Hermit card is here, so you want to go within looking for your answers. You are juggling two jobs and people, or you are leaving a situation where someone was juggling two people with a very heavy heart. Could be with a Virgo person as well. Three of Cups. What is this Three of Cups? Star card. So someone had a wish, like a desire, and they met at a party with someone or something of that sort, like someone was partying, having fun, and then someone betrayed someone there and they cheated them. This is like one night stand or something, and it requires you now a lot of courage to move from this situation. You also need to heal from this situation now. Sagittarius, this reading is, I don't know, it has like such layers to it. I don't know which way to go with this, like what to tell you exactly. I just feel that someone got tested here. I feel like someone got tested. Like their loyalty got tested, or their own self like got tested, like who they actually are. And don't be harsh on yourself if you did end up doing something like something that you regret. If that is the case, don't take it too hard. Forgive yourself and don't do it again. What is this? I'm going to look into your blockage. So Sagittarius, blockages for month of 2018. May. Like I was saying, you need to forgive yourself in case you are thinking that you have done something wrong. Please forgive yourself. It's okay. It's all right. Like I said, there was a party, so someone got invited, and probably you were feeling lonely, you were missing someone, and something of that sort, like vulnerabilities came to light, and you wanted to connect with people, or you are not connecting with people. So you need to open up, you need to party and meet new people, have more exposure, gain more knowledge about other people, get to know them, and there has been an ending. You have ended something, there has been a completion. Either a part of you has died or you have discovered a new side to yourself. You just need to be understanding of your own self. Don't get caught up in the past. Learn from it and move forward. Sagittarius, Sun and Rising. Inspiration. And write down the things that are bothering you so that you can just, once you have written it down, get it out of your system. The word wants to be written. Get it out of the system. I think some of you are also being asked to convert your pain into a poem or a art. I'm getting that. So, Sagittarius, that was your reading. I hope you enjoyed. And I know it was a tough reading. I wish you all the best, and I hope you won't be too harsh on yourself or your... If you are dealing with a nasty person who is a cheater, who has already betrayed you and you know all of this, it's better that you move forward. It's no use waiting around for this person and hoping for them to fix it, because they did not respect you once and they won't respect you again. So why get into that sort of cycle? Get out of it and focus on your stability, on your own independence. I see you again next month. Bye bye.